And then we are on the bridge. And this is one of the deck officers.
Hello, hello.
This is Mihai, one of the third officers. He's on watch now. So he is now basically a representative from the captain. This is the middle console, basically where we at sea drive the ship. You can see all the screens, those are radars, so we can see other traffic and we can see the port. See, we see all the things around us on the radar. And I'll go from one side to the other. So this is a machinery plant, so we can see all the engines are online and what is happening in the engine room. Also the ballast pump and all the other technical equipment you can see from the screen. Then here we have the livers, where we set in what direction that we want to go to. This is the RPMs, so how many RPMs that the propellers are turning. And actually, when we are steering at sea, the only thing that we use is this. So this little joystick steers this whole ship. So that's basically on automatic pilot. But when we're coming into port, then we have to use hand steering. So then normally really somebody will be at the wheel, one of the AB helmsmen. And they will steer the ship by hand with the commands from the officer who's on watch and is actually driving the ship. Here we have more radars. This is the electronical chart. We don't have paper charts anymore, just only an electronical chart. This is the radio, we call it the VHF, very high frequency, where we can call other ships to make communication or to make sure that we have the right passing arrangements. And then we know what the other ships are doing. It's basically just a telephone, specially made for ships. This is just all other equipment. From here is the captain making his announcements. So when he makes announcements on the bridge, then he does that from this area. And on this side, if you can operate the telegraph, Mihai. Eh?
We're in full ahead stuff.
Yeah, full ahead.
Full ahead.
Yeah, so yes. This is of course not in use anymore, but it is being used during the ceremony when the ship was christened by the Queen Maxima from the Netherlands. And the one you see in the picture, that's actually the one that's also standing here on our bridge. But it's not working anymore, but it's still a nice antique feature from the past. Then here we are on the bridge wing. And the bridge wing is used and we are maneuvering and we're coming alongside and we want to see the whole ship on the side. So then we're using all the maneuvering capabilities from here. And we have the same actually as in the center console. So we have the livers for the Azipods and also for the bow thruster. So actually what everything we can do in the center, what I just showed you over there, is also what we can do on each bridge wing. And this is always a nice feature, if you then look down, we have a window, so we can also look more carefully when the ship is getting closer to the dock, if we're getting quicker or faster, at what speed the ship is approaching the dock. Is everything what I'm saying correct until so far, Mihai?
Yes, that's correct.
That is correct.
No doubt.
No doubt, all right. Now let's go to the other side as well. We'll go through the safety center, so I'll make a left here. I'll go through the safety center. And here is the safety center. So from here we can operate all our safety systems, smoke alarms, fire screen doors, everything that has to do with safety and safety of the vessel, we can do from this area. We control all the side doors with the little colors, tells if the door is open or closed. Ventilation. All the doors, so all the little lights give an indication if a door is open or closed. This is for all the watertight doors. This is the radio console on this side. So I showed you the VHF, but this is really for long ranges. We can also use these radios. And now we're on the other side of the bridge, on the port side actually. This is exactly identical than on the starboard side, of course. But now it is basically in the mirror, so on the other side. Yeah, you can see all along the ship. And this is where normally the officers sit. On the tiny bridge. So I'm gonna go through the door again to the other way. I hope you found it interesting that I showed you just in basics how the bridge works. Back through the door.